Are you really playing the gay card right now?
Yes, Queen.